behalf of this flight crew of Southwest Airlines, welcome to Philadelphia. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened, seatbacks and tray tables in their full, upright, and locked position, and all your carrying items completely underneath the seat in front. Please use caution when opening overhead compartments. Items may have shifted during flight and they could fall out. If you're connecting here to another Southwest Airlines flight, we ask that you please double check those TV monitors in the terminal for your gate and flight information. Please be advised that the front and back doors will be open during ground servicing. If you are supervising any children, we ask that you please be mindful of the front and back doors. Also, please maintain physical distance between yourselves as you make your way down the aisle to exit the aircraft. We ask that you please continue to wear all face covering as you're deplaning, as well as in the airport terminal. It's certainly been a pleasure having you aboard today. We know you have many choices when you fly. We thank you for choosing Southwest Airlines. Next time your travel plans call for air travel, we hope once again you book online at southwest.com for great low fares. Have an enjoyable stay here in Philadelphia or wherever your final destination may be. Thank you and have a great day.